What do you think, Willie?
I think they made
they certainly, we all agree they have a right to do that.
I agree with that. I think the police in many ways have been totally unfairly made into villains when they're quite the opposite. Maybe there are one or two in the police force who behave in a way that we should condemn, but 99.9% of them are out there putting their lives in the line, as these two officers did every day. I think they made their point at Officer Ramos' funeral. I think the head of the police union has made the point again and again. It felt different this time because Bratton asked them not to do it. They have a right to do it again, but I feel like we heard them on the first point on the first funeral, and I'm not sure they needed to do it again yesterday, but it is their right.